looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always do a death run. Master Crow Tassel rules here. You dare ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware. All come here to race, knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die or kill. Oh, careful, sir.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crow Tassel, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
Why does my sucker just say to me, you wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips, your own, someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you wanna join me?
Yeah, if you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Tassel, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
That two things good going. The killing and the fuming.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fume head she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills, and the spills, and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right. Then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them. Need a new body for this speed demon. The Wild Hunt.
Oh, yes. So sleek. So slender. The curves.
Yeah, but where will we find it?
I've heard tell of a place in Reek Hills.
Stay put.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please. See? The smoke, sir. That is where we shall find the hole they call. Wild Hunt!
How'd you hear of it?
Rumors and mumbling. Old Chum keeps his ear to the ground. Ear to the ground. are so slender and sleek, my love. Oh, so exalted, so wondrous. Led us to the O-ring and race!
Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light, to the Circle of the Brave, the Skilled and the Quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself, or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
Thank you.
was a great run! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored! Let's go recruit our fighter! Get into the gas tower race!